lot of fog, we could not see any point.
And a lot of people lost. The conditions are very nice.
A race for the machine, not for the pilots.
It's race day four. Riabko leads from the start.
It's really, really hard to ride in such conditions.
After five grueling days, Pastorello is world champion!